Hi guys, so today I have a morning skincare routine for you. It consists of 6 steps, so I hope you enjoy watching. Start off with a toner, and what I'll do is usually I'll just put about 2 to 3 drops in my palms and then rub them together to spread it. Then for an even application, just put your palms over your face and gently press the lotion in. Next, using an essence helps to keep your face hydrated for the entire day. Just one pump is enough to spread over your entire face. Then just repeat the process of rubbing it between your palms and pressing it gently over your face. Hold your palms over your face for a few seconds just so that the warmth of your palms helps the essence soak into your skin better. To increase the effectiveness of the essence, use a moisturizer after that to lock in the essence. I love how this one has a twisting lock so that it's perfect for travel. Just one pump as well will do. Use your fingers and gently drum up and down your skin to give your skin that extra circulation and plumped up look. This next step is extremely important. Sunblock is vital for any skin so that it prevents aging in the future and wrinkling. Lasting power of your BB cream or foundation, a face primer is extremely important. I usually apply it on my cheeks, my nose, and the tops of my forehead. Use gentle circular motions to help blend the face primer into your skin properly, and then using your fourth finger, gently dab the cream under your eyes. Now that you've primed your entire face, the last step to add that extra glow would be to use foundation or BB cream. So that's the end of my morning skincare routine. I hope you enjoyed, and thank you so much for watching. Bye!